Hi everyone, welcome. In this video, I am going to show you how we can find sum of digits in a number. For example, when I take your number 1, 2, 3, 4, if I add these 4 digits like 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4, it will give you 10. So same thing we can find out through Java program. Now let me open my Eclipse. So here, first of all, let's see the logic, how we can add a number of digits from a number. So for that, what I'm going to do is, let's say I have taken one number, let's say 1, 2, 3, 4. This is my number. So let's take a one variable called sum. Initially, I'll make a sum as a 0. So from this particular number, I need to extract the last digit from this number and add that number to the existing sum, which is 4. After adding this number, just eliminate this and get the next digits and get the last digit from the rest of the number. And add that number to the existing sum, which is 4 plus 3 now. And again, eliminate this 3 and get the rest of the number and extract the last digit, which is 2. Add the 2 to the existing sum. Now again, eliminate this 2. Now we have only 1 and extract that 1 and plus add that number to the existing sum. So there are no more values, no more digit here. So exit the loop. And finally, here we will get the total value, which is 10. So here exactly we are doing 3 things. One is we are extracting the last digit every time. And this is possible by dividing the number by 10. So when I divide any number by 10 by using modulo division operator, it will give you the remainder, which is the last digit. Now, after getting the last digit, we have to add this to the sum variable. Once we added this, we have to extract the rest of the number. How we can extract the rest of the number? So if any number which is divided by 10, this is a division operator. If any number which is divided by 10, it will produce you rest of the number. It will remove the last digit and it will give you the rest of the number. So here we need to make use of modular division operator and division operator. As soon as I extracted the last digit, we have to add that last digit to the sum. After that, we need to eliminate this. Okay, so this is the logic which we need to follow. Now let's see how we can write a small program for this. So let's go to Java programming, which is my project. Inside this, I'll create a new class. I will name it as count sum of digits. Count sum of digits. Let's take a main method and then finish it. All right, so now here, I will just take a number. Let's say integer number is equal to, let's say 1, 2, 3, 4. And this is a current number I have hard coded. Also, let's take a variable called sum. Initially, the sum is 0. Now, I'm writing a loop statement here. I'll say while. How many times we need to repeat the loop? As soon as number becomes 0, then I need to exit from the loop. What does it mean is, I'll say condition like number greater than 0. So number always should be greater than 0. As soon as a number becomes 0, then this condition becomes false. Now, inside the loop, first of all, we need to extract the last digit from the number, right? So we need to extract the last digit. Let's say I have 1, 2, 3, 4 now. So I need to extract the last digit number. That's the first thing I need to do. After that, I need to extract the rest of the number. So how we can do this? So here we need to say last character we need to capture. Let me write one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I need to extract the last digit and then eliminate this. So how we can do this? So here I'll write something called, we already have a number variable, and number I'm dividing by 10 using modular division operator. So what this will return, the last digit, which is actually a remainder of the number. So this value I'm going to add to the existing sum value. So here I will write up an expression like this, sum is equal to sum plus n division by, or division 10. So what I'm exactly doing here is, I am capturing the last digit from this number, add that number to the existing value inside the sum. So sum is already having 0, and now 0 plus the last digit. So what is the sum value now here? The sum value is just 4 now. So last digit we have added to the sum. So after adding this last digit, we need to eliminate this. We need to get the rest of the number. 1, 2, 3 we need to get. For that, what I have to do is immediately I'll say number is equal to number divided by 10. So here this is a division operator. So which will return the rest of the number. It will eliminate the last digit and 1, 2, 3 will be returned, and currently number value become 1, 2, 3. Now the number become 1, 2, 3. After that, again it will go up. Now the current value of number is 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3 greater than 0. The condition is true. Now again it will come here. Now here how this expression will be. So currently number is 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 divided by 10, which will give you the last digit 3. Right, so 3, and already in the sum we have a previous value 4. Right, now the 3 will be added to the 4. Now it becomes 4 plus 3. 4 is already there in the sum, and number is having 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 divided by 10 will give you 3. So 4 plus 3 will be there in the sum. Now, after adding this 3, now we need to eliminate this 3 and extract the 1, 2. Now, 1, 2, 3 divided by 10. So here currently number value is 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 divided by 10 will give you 1, 2 as an output. So it will eliminate the 3 now. Now the current value of number is 12. Now it will go up. Now 12 greater than 0. Here number value is 12 now. So number value is 12. So 12 greater than 0. The condition is again true. Again it will come here. So first it will divide. So 12 divided by 10. 12 divided by 10 means it will give you the last digit. That is a 2. So now it will give you 2. This 2 will be added to the existing value in the sum. Now the sum is having already 4 plus 3. Now the new value will be added to the existing value. Now 4 plus 3 plus 2 it becomes. So after this, we need to eliminate the 2 also. For that, we need to divide that number by 10. So now number contains 1, 2. 1, 2 divided by 10. It will remove the 2. Now currently we have only 1. So number equal to 1. Now again it will go up. 1 greater than 0, again condition is true. Now currently number value is 1. Now it will come here internally, and 1 divided by 10. So 1 divided by 10, we have only one digit, only that digit will be returned. So 1 will be returned, that 1 will be added to the existing sum value. So existing sum value contains 4 plus 3 plus 2. Now newly it will add 1. So after adding this one, so again number divided by 10. So currently number value is 1. 1 divided by 10, it will produce 0. So there are no more values. Now number becomes a 0. So as soon as number becomes 0, it will go up again. Here number is 0, then condition become false. So number is 0, 0 greater than 0, condition become false. So by the time we need to come out from the while loop, then here the sum variable, right? So this sum variable contains the total sum of the digit. It contains a 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1. Now let's print this. System dot out dot println. Here I'm writing sum of digits in a number. Now I'm printing the sum here and then semicolon. All right, so now let's execute. So here we need to add concatenation operator, right? So let's execute now how it's going to work. Right click, Java application. So now it is giving exactly 10. So 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 is equal to 10. Now I'll add one more digit. Let's say 5 I have added. Now run one more time. So now this become 5. So like this, we can add number of digits in a number. Okay. So that's all for this video, guys. Thanks for watching.